Aztec Nation, welcome. I'm John Schaefer for GoAztecs.com as we continue through our version of the 2020 Aztec football season by taking a look back to some of the more memorable games of the past decade. Today we take you back to 2015. Aztecs were 1-3 after a couple of tough non-conference losses, but had won three straight conference games heading into their showdown with Utah State, a team who just pounded number 21 Boise State the week before. Both teams were 3-0, and the winner would have a leg up on a conference title. Aztecs were definitely ready for this one, and they proved it from the very start.
Two undefeated teams in the Mountain West, and a second drive now for Maxwell Smith, who will give to Donnell Pumphrey, trying to skeet his way up the middle. By rule, they have to have both out there. Give on the fly, sweep to Rashad Penny, and Penny goes dashing forward for a first down into Utah State territory. It'll be a first and 10 now in Utah State territory after the gain of 12. Pumphrey gonna try it this side. Pumphrey trying to outrun the defense in the corner and gets inside the 45 before being run out of bounds by DeShane Hines. Play action. Smith to throw across his body, has Haisley open inside the 20-yard line. Jamon Haisley with the grab and a first down for San Diego State after a gain of 26.
And you'll see this is when their play action pass, the boot pass is open. Great decision by Maxwell Smith to get down the field to Jamon Haisley for a big gain for San Diego State. They need some chunk plays like that in their offense, and he's starting to deliver those for them from the quarterback position.
He's been big over the last 2 weeks as Pumphrey gets the carry and gets stood up at the line. LT Filiunga on the tackle. Pumphrey gonna line up in a slot left. Dangerous as a receiver as well. Pumphrey was the intended target, but Smith put it out too far in front of him and it was well covered nonetheless. Back to either side of Smith on a third and 10. Smith will send one towards the end zone. It's caught in the end zone, hauled in by Micah Holder. And San Diego State strikes first. Third touchdown reception this season, and the eighth touchdown pass for Maxwell Smith.
Again, there it is from the gun. You see him, protection holds up. He's going to stand tall in the pocket. He's going to throw a strike down the middle of the field to his wide receiver, Micah Holder.
Split time in the backfield. Play action. Over the middle, too tall for Hunter Sharp. Incomplete, and a dangerous throw there from Ketmeyer. Here, five wides, a little screen set up, and it's knocked away from Myers. Ball is loose, and it looks like San Diego State pounced on it. No indication yet. Coming with the hit was Alex Barrett, and we'll see who's on it. That's San Diego State football. It's Calvin Munson who ends up with it.
And San Diego State does what they always do, is pressure the quarterback. You see the twist between the linebacker, Munson, and the defensive lineman. He comes free. Myers never sees him to his backside. He's got to pump it and hold on to it. That's all it took for San Diego State to create the first turnover of the game.
Munson comes up with it after it was forced by Barrett, the most explosive defensive lineman. And now San Diego State with Chase Price in there instead of Donnell Pumphrey has a first and 10 from inside the 15. Price cutting left, weaving through tackles all the way to the one. Smith under center. Play action to throw. Under pressure, gonna run, dives, and is in. Maxwell Smith, one throwing, one running, and San Diego State with the first two scores of this contest. And the first career rushing touchdown for Maxwell Smith.
One of the reasons why Maxwell Smith has done so well is great decisions with the football. Look, he does not force it into the end zone. Makes a quick decision to tuck it and run. Saw the alley, took it. Touchdown, San Diego State.
San Diego State converts the Kent Myers fumble into six and perhaps seven. It's Donnie Hageman on for the extra point. And Hageman will boot it through. It took just a couple of plays, and San Diego State has jumped on Utah State early.
And what a job he's done there. 23-11. What he did last year, going through 3-4 quarterbacks, phenomenal. Getting that team to 10 wins.
16-3 in the Mountain West all time, after making the switch to the conference. And that is intercepted. Myers threw it right to Malik Smith. Not sure where he was going with that, but an easy one in the breadbasket of Malik Smith. And that is the appropriate face Matt Wells is making, the second turnover of the game from Myers. And the second turnover, Myers had fumbled earlier in the game. Now a pitch to Chase Price, a lot of speed, and using it across the 25 and to the 28. Haseley goes in motion, play action. Smith under pressure, zings one to Haseley, who gets pasted right near the sticks. Torrey Green on the hit. Now he'll come on the fly sweep and get the handoff. Big hole and enough for a first down to the 35 as a flag comes darting in late. Haseley comes in motion again. It's Price wiggling behind the line and gets a yard. Price darting up the middle, has a first down and more inside the 35-yard line. Devin Centers finally dragging him down. And again, it's Price, this time cutting back to the middle. Makes one man miss and dives across the 25. Price remains in as the tailback. The second and two, it's Price. First down and more. Just got tripped up across the 20, otherwise he had just one man to beat. A 7-yard gain for Chase Price and another first down. Donnell Pumphrey now in for Price. Promotion out left. Smith, give it to the fullback Gordon. Dragging defenders, staying on his feet and fighting for extra yardage near the 10. A gain of 7 for Dakota Gordon. 23 runs, 6 passes so far for San Diego State. Here's Pumphrey, another run, trying to get out wide, cutting it back. Will wiggle his way to about the 10, and it'll be third and short.
He's got some good players to work with.
Third and one, and it looked like Utah State may have jumped there. We'll see whether or not they were drawn. Jordan Nielsen hopped.
Offside by number 97 of the defense. The penalty's half the distance to the goal, and it's enough for a first down.
Boy, that's got to be frustrating for defensive coordinator Kevin Kloon as well as head coach Matt Wells. But you are fighting for stops right now.
Well, that's a result of this drive. That's the 10th play of the drive. You know short yards, you're going to get hard counted. But when you've been battling, you're tired, that's when those mental mistakes come.
Pumphrey dots the I. On a first and goal from the 5. It's Pumphrey, head down to about the 3. Pumphrey now 15 carries in his first half for 69 yards. He is still the tailback on a second and goal. Smith will give to Pumphrey, trying to bring it left. He has the space and the end zone. Touchdown, San Diego State. Donnell Pumphrey with his 9th rushing touchdown this season. And the 37th of his career, now in second place in school history, trailing only Marshall Faulk.
Well, you'll see they got a lead fullback. They got 2 tight ends. They're going to pull the backside guard. They're outnumbered at the point of attack. And Pumphrey's going to dip in. He gets outside. 2 Utah State defenders trip over each other. That's what happens when you're running 10, 12, 13 plays in a drive. It starts to take its toll on you.
133 rushing yards already for San Diego State. And they are thumping Utah State right now. It is 24-0. Hand off up the middle, Lawan Hunt gains a few.
At the line of scrimmage and being physical in time of possession.
Myers will keep it himself, dances across the 30. Calvin Munson on the tackle and a gain of just 1. It'll be third down. Kent Myers, in desperate need of a completion, has one. It's Hunter Sharp to the 40. And Utah State will move the chains after a gain of 9. The first and 10. Myers heaving one. Deep, looking for Sharp. He has him, and Sharp has the end zone. Utah State is on the board. Hunter Sharp calls in the 45-yard touchdown reception.
And you'll see Kent Myers. He's got a big heart. You're going to watch this hard play action, a lot of crossing motion, big fake. He sets up. He knows he's taking a hit. He gets hit by 3 San Diego State defenders and lays the ball out there to Hunter Sharp. That takes courage and guts, and that's exactly what his team needed.
Fourth touchdown of the year for Sharp. Myers, sixth through the air. Brock Warren on for the extra point, slips it in. And Utah State is on the board. And San Diego State trying to respond to Utah State's first score after opening the 24-0 lead. Hand off to Rashad Penny. Trips his way, leaping near the 40, but he'll be marked out of bounds at the 38. That's what they'll do with Penny. They get a little tricky.
Yeah, a little misdirection out of their normal power game, and that's the element that they do. Slightly different the way Utah State does it. This is all under center. It's motion, and that's the changeup. It's not the core. It's a complementary play. Their core plays, and their DNA is running downhill at you.
And Pumphrey back in position to do that as the tailback. He'll get the carry. Downhill at you, and gone. Donnell Pumphrey with space, and Donnell Pumphrey is home free. A 62-yard touchdown run for Donnell Pumphrey. A big missed tackle from Kyler Fackrell. And yeah, go ahead and dance, son. It's all San Diego State in this opening half.
At some point, he's going to pop the big one. You're going to see it right here. Look at that offensive line blocked down. Kick out blocked by the fullback straight down the pipe. Second level covered up. And he's going to break one tackle on the backside by Fackrell. And no one's going to catch him. Downtown, Donnell Pumphrey bringing it home for San Diego State.
Now second in school history in career rushing yards, trailing only Hall of Famer Marshall Faulk. That one is booted through by Donnie Hageman. A touchdown on each of the last two touches for Donnell Pumphrey. This one good from 62. San Diego State certainly responded to Utah State's first score.
Now you can lease a new 2021 Corolla Hybrid for just $239 a month or get $1,250 factory cash back. We make it easy. Toyota, let's go places.
Chase Price in for Donnell Pumphrey. Nice quick time. Price has been effective tonight as well. There he spun off his own man for a few. Is that a David Diaz Infante approved offensive line?
Yeah, I like how they play.
Price sneaks free across midfield, then meets bodies, but he has a first down. 9 yards for Price. He now has 90 on the night. Pumphrey with 151. San Diego State with 252 as a team on the ground. It's Price again. This time he gets stood up by Marwin Evans. See Jeff Horton, offensive coordinator, first year in that role with this team. Then a head coach at Nevada, UNLV, the interim head coach at Minnesota. The fullback Gordon swims his way across the 40. A gain of 8.
Most of his work's done at the point of attack. He's like an extension of the offensive line.
Pumphrey back in, trying to break it out wide. Has a blocker in front. And now space. Turn it on the Jets. Donnell Pumphrey is inside the 10. Big block from Rashad Penny to help spring him.
And you'll see this is a power play, but they give him the ability to bounce it, and their motion guy turns into an extra blocker on the perimeter, and that's what allows Pumphrey to spring it on the edge. and pick up chunk yardage in the run game once again. Excellent design. Look at those numbers. And let's reiterate the fact that they're doing this against one of the top defenses defending the run in the country and definitely in the conference.
Sixth in the nation entering this game. They've given up 290 yards on the ground tonight. It's the fullback Gordon stepping his way for a few. Smith will give to Price, running right, bouncing it outside, cuts it back, and is flipped near the pylon and taken down just shy of the goal line.
What they're doing against Utah State is pretty darn impressive.
299 yards on the ground. Can they make it 300? They can. Chase Price is in. And a big 3-0-0 for the San Diego State ground game tonight. A big 4-0 on the scoreboard for the Aztecs.
It's been really impressive. They're dominating the time of possession.
Myers gets plastered as he throws incomplete. John Sanchez rummaging around Myers, who's slow to get back to the huddle. Been a tough night for Kent Myers, who has been so good, really a bright spot for this Utah State offense that had averaged 47 points a game over the last 3 weeks, with Myers starting, replacing the injured Chucky Keaton. But tonight, a couple of fumbles, an interception, and you could see he's got a little gun-shy as the game's gone along, too.
When you're taking a lot of hits, that'll do it to you.
Oh, right on cue. What a pop. Ball comes loose. KZ on the hit, and the scoop and score from Malik Smith. We'll see if they call it an incomplete pass. Kennedy Williams, it will be an incomplete pass. Kennedy Williams was just leveled right on cue, David.
Well, the corners are aggressive for San Diego State. KZ had some great tackles, some great hits last week against San Jose State. You're going to see right here. Listen to this. Perfect form tackle. They are physical, and that's really been the storyline of the game here tonight. San Diego State's been the more physical football team.
And that's impressive when you do it against Utah State, who's very physical themselves. Jump ball downfield is caught by Braylon Roberts. Did he get a foot in? He did. He caught a foot in on J.J. Whitaker. A nice grab there for Braylon Roberts. 39 yards. And he was out of bounds.
Yep. He believes in running the football. And that comes from being around guys like Rocky Long.
Myers got hit. Ball loose. San Diego State trying to pounce on it. That thing's getting kicked all over. Now it's actually booted by Utah State and picked up by Andrew Rodriguez. A flag flies, because that was an intentional kick from one of the Utah State players. Looked like Kennedy Williams gave it a David Beckham boot. What a scrum there. After Memphis Tulsa on ESPN, streaming live on Watch ESPN. Marcus Stamps now into the game.
I'm sure they're averaging close to 5 yards on first down.
Marcus Stamps going to get more than that on second. And hit hard. Here's Penny. Bouncing it out right. First down and more. Trying to cut the corner. He's inside the 10 and then hooked to the ground. Nice block there from Nick Bawden, the backup fullback, to help spring Penny. First and goal from the 9. Penny cut down for a loss. Tyler Floyd on the tackle. Rocky Long's team has thoroughly dominated this contest tonight, and look at the difference in rushing yards. And we remind you that each of these teams were in the top 10 in rush defense entering tonight, and Matt Wells' team was 6th in the nation.
Well, we knew something had to give, but I never expected to give like this. Just really a dominating performance by San Diego State. And what Rocky Long has done here for this program, they have an identity. And you have that. You can recruit players to that. He wants tough, physical guys. A pro-style offense that's becoming, in the last few weeks, a little bit more diverse. They're going to need that at some point. But I think it's developing. I think Maxwell Smith is doing enough that they need him to do in terms of taking care of the football and being fairly accurate when he's asked to do it. In the last 3 weeks, he's played very well. in that area.
A third and goal now from the 7-yard line. Penny remains in as the tailback. Maxwell Smith will give to Penny. Cutting left, diving for the goal line. He's in. Rashad Penny joining the party. It's 47-14 San Diego State. A 7-yard touchdown run.
They talk about how good Rashad Penny is at the tailback position. He goes, here, there's just only so many carries we have to distribute the ball. So it's good to see him get his work in. Rashad Penny, just a sophomore. And also outstanding kickoff return guy for the Aztecs.
He has two returns for touchdowns this year on kickoffs. He has his first career rushing touchdown. And San Diego State has more points.
State scored on 6 straight possessions in the first half and never looked back. And they got on a roll after this one, ending the year with 10 straight wins, including a blowout win over Cincinnati in the Hawaii Bowl. I'm John Schaefer. We hope you enjoyed a look back at this wild win against Utah State. And we look forward to seeing you next week on Aztec Rewind, presented by your San Diego County Toyota dealers.